Hello. Okay, I know I'm a little bit early, but I was just too excited. Hi guys. I'll give you guys a little bit of time to come on before I start playing your ear off with this guitar. And we can say hello to each other, and we can get comfy and get settled for half an hour of music. Hello, good to see some of you guys coming on now. Hi, yay, we're here. So I'm really excited. I hope you guys are too. I'll let you know a little bit of the plan and then we'll get going because it is not quite six yet. We've got 1 minute to go. Okay, so if you don't know me, hello, my name's Adele. I'm an instructor for Fife Sports and Leisure Trust. And when I'm not making you guys do the splits and all that fun stuff, I'm usually right here making music. So I'm gonna share some of that with you guys today to celebrate Burns Day, which is one of my favorite days of the year. And I'm so excited. So if you've not had your haggis yet, you're allowed to dance. But if you've already had it, then you're not allowed to dance, okay? If your neeps are still boiling, watch this while they're boiling and you can have a dance, all right? If you've already eaten, then you can just sing along, okay? But yeah, guys, honestly, please sing with me, yeah? I am gonna give you guys a little practice run of some of the choruses and we can sing together and stuff. It will be so much fun. It really, really will. So it's kind of a themed evening. I made up a theme just for fun. And the theme of this evening is Scottish music through the years. So we're gonna take a little journey through time, which is so, so exciting. And we're gonna start in 1794 with a poem, the song version of a poem written by Robbie Burns. And that song is My Love Is Like a Red, Red Rose. You guys are all here already. Look at that, amazing. Perfect timing, it's time to go. Shall we do this? I don't know, I'm so nervous. I'm never nervous when we're teaching, but I'm nervous now. Okay, let's do this. If you know the words, feel free to sing along. Beautiful song, this one. And that was My Love Is Like a Red, Red Rose by good old Robbie Burns. And it's his day today, so we're celebrating him. You might know that's a little bit more like the Eva Cassidy version. So I hope you enjoyed. We're off to a good start. We're going to move forward in time a little bit now. This is a traditional Scottish song, but the version that I am most familiar with is from 1969, and it is the Corrie's version of Wild Mountain Time, or you might know it as Will You Go Lassie Go. And this is actually a bit of a cheeky one. This is a cheeky one because this song was a Scottish poem, and then it was turned into a song by an Irish man. But he was travelling through Scotland when he came up with this. The Corrie's, of course, are a Scottish band, and that is the version that I'm most familiar with. And you guys are going to sing the chorus. It kind of goes verse, chorus, and you guys are going to sing the chorus with me. So we'll have a little practice run just now, and then we'll get into it, okay? So, vocal warm-ups. Let's have a practice run, okay? This is how it goes. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain time all around the bloom and heather. Will you go, lassie, go? That's the chorus. That's your part. You've got to sing it with me, okay? We promise? Sweet, let's do it. This is Wild Mountain Time, and this is the Corrie's version. I hope you guys enjoy.
Go, lassie, go. And we'll all go together
Nice one, guys. Thank you so much for singing with me. It's a shame that we can't be together for our Burn celebration, but you know what? This is the next best thing that we can get. And for me, just knowing that you guys are at home singing with me is really making me happy. So I hope you like that one. Okay, so we're going to move through the years a little bit more now. To the 1980s, and we're going to say hello to a band called Aztec Camera. This is one of my favourite songs of all time. This is Somewhere in My Heart by Aztec Camera, an absolute 80s banger. And this is really bad, but when I first heard that song, I didn't even know that they were Scottish. I didn't even know. So now I love it even more because they're Scottish just like me, which is super exciting. So we're gonna have a little go at this one. If you know the words, feel free to sing along. We're gonna modernize it a little bit now. We're coming into the 80s. A little bit glamorous. This will be great. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoy. Somewhere in the city where the air is still, a baby being born to the overkill. Who cares what people say? We walk down love's motorway, ambition and love. Singing hearts and flowers. But somewhere in my heart there is a star that shines for you. Silver splits the blue. Love will see you through. And somewhere in my heart there is the will to set you free. All you've got to be. Star above the city in the northern chill, a baby being born to the overkill. Who cares what people say? A TV and a radio, a vision of love, wearing boxing gloves and singing hearts and flowers. But somewhere in awesome. Thank you guys so much for listening so far. I actually wasn't that nervous until I started seeing how many of you guys are actually here. Oh, so great. So glad. I'm so glad that we're celebrating this together, guys. Okay, so that was Somewhere in My Heart by Aztec Camera from the 1980s. And now we're going to take another little step forward to the 2000s. for some Paolo Nutini. Trying to decide how high to sing this one. Has my voice warmed up enough to sing it higher? I think not. Let's stay low. Okay guys, so Paolo Nutini. Thumbs up if you love him. He's absolutely brilliant. I think my favourite meme right now is that meme that's like, hopefully Paolo Nutini is sitting writing us a new album somewhere, because we haven't heard from him in a little while. But this song is called Candy. It's probably one of his more famous songs. And if you guys know the words, feel free to jump in and sing along just like before. Yeah, if you don't know the words to the chorus or anything like that, there is a part at the end that just goes, I'll be there waiting for you. You can sing that part. I'll be there waiting for you. That's the words. That's all you need to sing. You can shout it if you like, all right? I hope you guys enjoy this one. I was perched outside in the pouring rain, trying to make myself a sail. Then I'll float to you, my darling, with the evening on my tail. Although not the most honest means of travel, it gets me there nonetheless. I'm a heartless man at worst, babe, and a helpless one at best. Darling, I'll bathe your skin, I'll even wash your clothes. Just give me some candy before I go. Again for listening. That was Candy by Paolo Nutini. I think that's from about 2009. So we've worked our way up through the years quite a bit. We started in 1794, so we did, and look, here we are already at 2009. And I think we should step it up, we've got time, to 2021, actually. Okay, I'm nervous about this. I'm gonna sing one of my own songs for you guys. I am a Scottish musician and I've never really taken the time to try and inject some Scottishness into the music that I write. So when I was writing this song, I was really thinking, you know what? Let's make this a nice Scottish waltz. Let's write a waltz and make it very clear that I am a Scottish lass when I write my music. So you will not know the words to this one, unless you're my number one fan on my YouTube page. It's very unlikely that you will know the words to this song. But it is a waltz, which means that you can dance to it if you like. So if you want to find yourself a wee bit of space, if you've got a partner, that's great. If not, you can waltz by yourself. Trust me, I've done it many times. You can also waltz with a dog or cat. You can waltz in any way you like. All you need to do is count 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Step, 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 step. And you can dance along to this one if you like. If not, stay comfy with your cup of tea. That's fine. You can just sit down and listen. But this is called The Everlasting Waltz, and I wrote this song actually about Dundee. So this is a song about being in Dundee and wanting to go down to the waterfront and dance and wanting to go up to the top of the law and see the view. I know that we're Fife Sports and Leisure Trust, but there's nothing wrong with a day trip to Dundee. So yeah, this song is called The Everlasting Waltz, and this is an original by me. I hope you enjoy it, and if you're dancing, I hope you burn some calories. We're for Fife Sports and Leisure Trust after all. Okay, hope you enjoy. So find yourself for the everlasting. So find yourself a partner for the everlasting. So find yourself a partner for the everlasting waltz. Woo, well done guys, if you danced to that, woo, well done, good job. Thank you so much again for listening. I say that every time, I can't help it. I hope you enjoyed. That song was called The Everlasting Waltz, and that was written by me, Adele Ward. We've got time for one more song, one more tune, and we're gonna take it right back to a classic. You guys all know the words to this one, so I don't even think we really need to have a practice run, because I know that you all know it. And I'll be very disappointed if you don't sing along, even if just for a little bit, okay? This is our last one, so we're going to make the most of it. All right, make sure you have a wee sing, if not a wee dance. We've ought to stay in the house, so at least nobody could even hear us, right? It's true. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoy this. One more song.
Others on the way.
But I'm steady thinking, my way is clear, and I know what I will do tomorrow. When the hands have shaken and the kisses flown, well, I will disappear. One more chorus. So let me tell you that I love you, and that I think about you. I know that you guys all knew that one, so I hope you're singing along with me. And we're in perfect timing as well, 1 minute over, nothing wrong with that. Guys, I hope you enjoyed 30 minutes of celebrating Scottish music with me tonight. I've just had the best time. I got all dressed up, I did my hair. Honestly, this is the highlight of lockdown for me. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next week, back in our Lycra, back in our gym gear, for a wee workout. If you guys want to chat, you can always leave a comment, you can always message me, and I hope you go and have a lovely burnt supper now, and lang may your lum reek. Yes, I was hoping I would get to get that in there somewhere. Thank you guys so much, have a lovely night, and I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching, take care, bye.